Hello friends, welcome back to our channel Indian Yoga with Krishna. I'm Yoga Guru Krishna. So guys, today we are learning a very useful yoga pose, especially for stomach and arms and thighs. And also it's very good for acidity and obesity. If you're looking for this kind of problem, then you must watch this till the end and learn this, how to do it, and do it regularly and get all the benefits. So there is apart from this one, there is so many other benefits we'll talk later, but first let's know about what we are learning today, and then let's learn first and then talk other things later. So first, what we are learning today, and that's what we call Ardha Purvottanasana, or in English you can say reverse tabletop position. This guy, reverse tabletop position. So how we do it, let's learn first and then discuss other things later. So first, this one is first position, and then just slowly bring your legs closer, like half one, like this one is full, so here is half. So bring them here and take your hands a little bit backside like this. Make a zigzag position, up, down, up and down. Make a zigzag position. And then from here, while breathing, keep in mind, while breathing, lift your stomach and make it this position. Legs, other part, waist, chest and everything, and your hands. So you will make a table position, reverse tabletop position, okay? So while breathing, lift and hold this position. Hold this position for at least 2 minutes, or if you can't hold that longer, then at least 1.5 minutes. And here you can breathe normal and keep pressure on your stomach. Don't lose that like this one. Don't go like this one. Go full up, as high as you can make this. Hold there, and after 1.5 minutes or 2 minutes, slowly come down and relax. So this is how we do reverse tabletop position. So as I mentioned, hold at least 1.5 minutes or maybe 2 minutes, and if you are, you can go more than that, that's very good, so go for it. And how many times? For quick results or good results, do it at least 3 to 5 times, and go for 5 times. And if you still you are okay with this, then go for more than 5 times. So this is how long and how many times you should do it. Now what is the major benefit? First, as I mentioned you, especially for your stomach area, and after that, after stomach, it's good for your arms, it's good for your tricep or tricep part, and also good for strengthening your wrist, your forearm and your bicep. Also give you good strength to your shoulder muscles and your stomach muscles, and it's a remove extra fat from your thighs and tone them. If you have extra fat, it's remove. If you have very less muscles, then it's increase muscles and also give you good amount of strength. These are the hands and your legs. Now on stomach part, it's very good for acidity. If you have weak immunity power, it's improve that. It's give you good strength to your abdominal muscles and also improve your digestion system. And when you're holding your neck down, that's a way you also cure your thyroid and also improve your lungs capacity or lungs strength. So if you're looking for all this benefit, then please start practicing this yoga. And now, who should not do it? Only one who's having any issue regarding elbow and shoulder, if they have any issue, and who recently just had any kind of surgery of stomach surgery, they avoid it. Rest they can do it, but still if they have any doubt in mind, they just ask their doctor or consult them, and then if you think you are okay with this one, then go for it. Otherwise leave it, don't practice this one. There is so many other yoga that you can do, so just go and practice them. So now, if you find this yoga useful, then please share with everyone, and you will subscribe this channel and hit the bell icon. And the last one, if you have any kind of issue regarding your health, any disease or anything, then please mention in comment section. I'll try to make a video on that. That's it for today. Tomorrow we are also going to learn something new yoga for some useful tips. So that's it today. Thank you so much for watching.